The ability to water only when necessary is the ultimate goal of an efficient automated irrigation system. This video will assist you in making an informed choice about the type of weather sensors you can add to your smart controller. The types of sensor accessories available for upgrading your sprinkler system's smart controller measure rainfall, temperatures, wind, and they come in both wired and Wi-Fi ready models. Rain and freeze sensors are the must-have components for irrigation systems these days. And wireless units are all the rage because of their installation simplicity. However, if you install a proven wired design, you will never have to worry about changing out a dead battery. By equipping your smart controller with different sensors, you increase its ability to automatically adjust when and how much water is delivered to your soil based on your local weather conditions. But regardless of the type of sensor connection you choose, adding these accessories to your sprinkler system will generally improve your system's performance and enhance your reputation as a water management expert. Rain sensing units are mounted on a location where rainfall can be collected, but where sprinkler spray can't. Usually high up on the side of your home, on a wall, a gutter, or maybe out in the yard on top of the fence. There are different designs, but once a sensor detects an amount of rainwater, it stops your sprinkler system from running or completing a watering cycle. You can set some models of sensors so that a light shower won't affect a scheduled watering. Or you might set it to instantly stop once rainfall is detected. Wireless rain sensors have become very popular. Although they are more expensive than the wired designs, the ease of installation and increased placement options has offset the cost. The next time you see a sprinkler system running in the rain, you now know it doesn't have to be that way. Rain sensors are affordable solutions to conserving water and saving you money. Freeze detection sensors are great for preventing situations where ice on walkways or streets might cause liability issues. Watering before or during heavy freezes might create problems with ice-laden shrubs and trees. A freeze sensor is mounted on an outside wall in a location exposed to freezing conditions. It will interrupt the signal to the control valves when temperatures fall below freezing, just like a rain sensor does when rainfall is detected. Once conditions improve, the system will return to normal operation. Wind sensors prevent overspray in windy conditions. If you look at any sprinkler's performance chart, you'll see that the data was gathered from tests conducted under zero wind conditions. Of course, in the real world, not every day is a calm one. And while most sprinklers will perform at close to peak efficiency in a slight breeze, it can even become a liability issue when windblown sprinkler water ends up soaking walking paths or roadways with passing cars in some municipalities. Remember that rain sensors keep your system off when it's raining. Freeze sensors shut off the sprinklers when it's freezing. Wind sensors prevent overspray in windy conditions.
And remember, Sprinkler Warehouse has everything for your irrigation needs so that your trees, lawns, gardens, flower beds are lush and beautiful. And if you have any questions, give us a call or chat with one of our customer service agents on sprinklerwarehouse.com. They really know their stuff and they'll get you squared away. Subscribe to our YouTube channel for more how-to videos and more irrigation tips. For Sprinkler Warehouse, I'm Alfred Castillo, your Sprinkler Warehouse Pro.